stressing. We mob repping. That's my best friend. That's my blessing. We not stressing. We mob repping. That's my best friend. Go best friend. That's my best friend.
Fun. Okay, so you just gotta pull on books basically. Okay, you go first.
Well, don't pull too hard. Don't pull too hard.
Okay.
It's not so much your fault.
No, not
it's
a book.
Oh,
oh, no. Oh, oh. Thank you.
In here. Oh, that's a different dream menu than what I have.
What?
Yeah, mine don't look like that. What do you have? So we're not doing my movies, we want to do wine. I
think
I'll
buy one bottle
too. Oh, yeah. Yeah. So I got two pinos from Italy.
Ooh, yeah, get that. We from Italy tonight.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna ask her if we can try the Bottega Vinia Pinot Grigio Italy. Because it's $45, so I think it gotta be the good stuff. But yeah, we're not going any farther because that's like 68. I'm not paying $68 for a bottle. But 45, we can win for 45. So I'm gonna ask if we can try that one and then this one. Because it sounds like a rosé. But they got a sparkling rosé from St. Michael. I don't know where that is. Do you know where that is? Good, how are you?
Thank you. I will not be taking care of you, but Kate will be, and she will be over in just a minute. Can I put in any appetizers or anything for you?
Yeah, we're actually going to do our appetizers as like our meal, if that's okay.
Oh, yeah, sure.
So we're going to do the order of poutine and then the order of buffalo fried shrimp.
Okay, and that's it for now?
Did you want
reordering drinks?
Yeah, we were going to do drinks.
Okay, but you need a minute for those?
No, if you want, get the wine.
You want to just get it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Then, yeah, we'll do the bottle of Moscato.
We'll do the bottle?
Yes, please.
Okay. Bottle Moscato, poutine, and a buffalo shrimp.
Yes, please.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, she did bring water. God, it's good. I was parched. Ooh, these are cute glasses.
So it says, tell your friends how to get in? You would think they say, don't tell your friends how they did it.
No, it says, enter quietly, leave quietly. You don't want to draw attention to us. Tell your friends
how to get in.
Oh, that is stupid. Should we don't, because that guy didn't tell us how to get in. It was cool.
I like that.
I like that too, because I thought it was a book.
Yeah.
I need to see the knob.
It's a whole knob. We looking for a book.
Literally, I was like, ooh, books. I'm gonna touch a book. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I think we're really like this. I'm figured. We're definitely wine drinkers. It's actually pretty bad.
Right.
Hey, what is it called? I gotta look this one. This is my money crap. And I have to switch it up. You know, I like when it's carbonated. I'm tight when it gets flat. And I like the meat. I so like it. I think it's going to be hard. It's not like. It's not like. No, that's a good bar. I like that.
Like that. Rosatello, y'all. Rosatello Moscato. Try it.
Rosatello Moscato, Italy.
Straight from Italy, y'all.
See what year it is.
Yeah.
I believe it. I've only had 2 cents in my eyes right now. There's a rock band upstairs, guys.
Something going on. That's crazy. Cause it should have clicked. Cause I was walking in like, yo, the lighting in here was garbage. But it's based off the 1920s. So
there wasn't a light.
There was no light. Just candles. And
candles.
What do you say?
I've been on this wine. It's called Bien Tura. And it's in a blue bottle. It costs like $13-$14. Amazing. Shout out to my friend Naturally. That's the homie. But yeah, she put me on, and that's been like my drink of choice. But I'm not gonna lie, this might be it.
Because that's how you look when you're there.
No, I didn't make that ugly 2013 face. Ew, and you did the connecting piece sign that girls did. I've never done that in my life.
Connecting piece.
Yeah, girls used to do that all the time. Yeah. And they used to make me
that used to kill me with the duck face.
Yeah, I've done it. I'm not proud at all.
Every girl did the duck face. But that was y'all go to.
And black and white filter.
Do you know where they go?
No, you can just put them. Thank you so much.
Anything else?
Nope, thank you. Poutine. For those who don't know what poutine is, it is like...
Because I don't.
I guess it's Canadian version of French fries, I guess, or like a Canadian dish, but it's French fries, gravy, cheese curds melted on top. I don't know why there's a poached egg, but there's a poached egg. And normally they put like ground beef or something, but I think there's beef rib in this, but I don't remember because I read two things that had beef rib. But yeah, that's what poutine is. And then what'd you get?
I just got some buffalo fried shrimp. You know what I mean?
And actually, really good. Wait, can you? Pause it so you can take a fast video of everything that comes. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh my god. I'm gonna cry.
Uh-huh.
Oh my god.
Yep.
Oh my god. No. I'm gonna take a piece though. What is that, tartar sauce? Said you don't know?
I don't know.
I don't know, but
stop.
You have a big mouth.
Stop.
That's the second time I did that, y'all. Sweet. No, that shrimp is good. No, don't touch it. I'm gonna eat it.
Uh-huh. Hey, stop playing with them.
No, he's already good.
Whatever they put over them before they fried it, it's buzzing. Because these don't taste like regular fried shrimp.
No.
They don't.
It's very lightly coated.
Yeah, it's like smooth.
But it's very nice. It's very, very nice. Like, whatever they use, everybody should use that. You know, black people.
Yeah,
we like that thick coat. So
like
it's extra crispy. They probably like put it in the batter, and then top the shrimp, top it on the bun, get the excess flour off. Now this line is busted. This is a meal on its own. Talking about appetizers. This is a whole meal. All you need is fries with that. It's a whole meal.
But that's how they get you. You say this every time.
Every time. That's exactly why we should just get appetizers and alcohol.
That's exactly how they get you. With an appetizer, you full as hell.
Every single time.
When your food comes, you like, let me just get a to-go box.
This poutine is not as good as I've had from a couple places. I've had from the New York State Fair. That's when I first got it with my teammates at the poutine truck. And that was, I think, the best poutine I've ever had. And then, who has a version? The Colonial has a version of the poutine that's really good. And then this one. This one stopped too, because Colonial is trash, I'm not gonna lie.
And they drinks.
Yeah, because they got teenagers making the drinks, so they just pour 8 cups of vodka and a little bit of cranberry.
That's how I like it.
Alright, so I'm about to pour me another cup because you're their babysitting.
What are you talking about? I'm almost done. Just because you are waterfall, don't mean I gotta be a waterfall.
That's good. Nah, I really like that bottle, and it's only 26.
How is everything?
Amazing. Good. Thank you.
Do you want my punch deck? I don't really know why it's on my french fries, but. Yeah, it's called a poached egg. Sunny side up is cooked on the side a little bit. Poached is not cooked. I thought it moved out again.
So I definitely don't want the egg if it's not cooked. That's not good.
You can eat eggs.
No. You can't eat raw eggs, y'all.
It's cooked. The only thing that's not cooked is the egg yolk. And the egg yolk is fine.
You can't eat raw eggs, y'all.
They're cleaning up because of COVID. Cleaning off the chairs and the tables.
Respect it.
It's a good COVID guideline.
Yeah, it's a good sign. That they're not nasty. Okay.
That's usually the shoes like.
And she did a little Logan arm shit. I'ma get it though. Follow me on TikTok, Gianni Manette.
Ooh.
I know. I'm cool.
Ready to go already.
I don't think I'm gonna finish all this so I can be with you, but I can't breathe.
Ooh. That's what we're doing.
Ooh.
That's what we're doing. We're doing an intro.
That's fine. That's what we're doing. But I just want you to know that what you're doing is not
talking. That's what I'm doing.
It definitely is.
That's what I'm doing.
I still got wine to pass.
What's that supposed to mean?
If you want to continue to drink.
What that guy do with me?
Nothing. I'm drinking it by himself. I don't need you for a good time.
Yeah, you're drunk. She's drunk.
Feel her out.
Look at the camera and tell me what you are. She's drunk.
Can you slow it down over here?
Sorry,
I'm still working on it.
Oh, I'm done.
Yeah, can I get a box? Yeah, I think I'm. Yeah.
Can I take this for you?
Yeah.
Whatever you want.
Thank
you very much. I'll bring a box.
Thank you.
Are you guys thinking about any desserts or anything?
Ooh, yeah, got desserts?
We do. It's right in the menu.
I forgot about the desserts.
Oh, this is fancy.
Eat with the strawberry. Eat with the strawberry, that's right. oh my god. They should put fresh strawberries and cake, not that jelly preservative crap. That stuff is disgusting.
Stop saying P words by the candle.
Preservative?
Yeah. I'm gonna glue the shit out of you. Why your pee so fucking hard? You like the motherfucking pee. The motherfucking pee.
I'm the principal of that too. Oh my god, I literally hate it. It was fun.
Liddy.
It was a good time. I'm tired, a little bit drunk and full.
I'm laced.
Yeah. It was a good experience. If you're in the Binghamton area, 205 Drive, I feel like you should go check it out.
Definitely.
It's a calm little vibe, little 90s. It's a calm 20s vibe. It's the 20s, 1920s. You gotta pick. We're not gonna show you how to do it.
Yeah, you gotta pick a book.
But you gotta find which book.
I mean,
open the door.
Open the door.
And that's it.
Tell me, y'all.
Thanks.
And we are out.